within seconds and got to my propane tank. It melted my gate.
Sandy Dukecheck shows us just how close the Miller fire got to her home in Valley Center.
And I walked outside and there were people with fire extinguishers and they were everywhere. They were like, you gotta get out right now. I ran in the house. I managed to grab my purse and my dogs, got into the car. So I drove through a wall of flames to get out of my driveway and evacuate.
Flames destroyed three buildings and damaged one home and charred through 37 acres, forcing roads to close and people to evacuate.
It was terrifying. It was probably the most terrifying thing I have ever been through. And as I left, I thought everything I had was gone because the flames were right here.
But Dukecheck's next door neighbor, Gloria Bohannon, didn't leave, even if flames were feet away.
I said, God protect me. He's in command. I mean, if something's going to happen to me, it's going to happen no matter where I go.
And that turned out to be a blessing for Dukecheck. Bohannon's husband saved her home.
He pulled his hose out of the pasture here in his yard and kept all of these trees wet and kept this area clear and managed to put out the fire by the propane tank. If he hadn't done that, the explosion would have blown up my house.
And he was in command. I said, let it be. And I'm still here.
Just a fantastic story. Well, Cal Fire will be out here through the night keeping an eye on things, and we're expected to hear an update tomorrow morning. For now, we're live here in Valley Center.